A robot must protect its own existence as long as such protection does not conflict with the first and the second laws. A robot may not injure a human being or, through inaction, allow a human being to come to harm. A robot must obey orders given by human beings, except for such orders which conflict with the first law.
Son, are you ready, son? Are you ready to book all your bed? You buy the store, but I have some fun. All for whenever, one for all. That greedy world that we're living on, we never bore. Turn into what they want. They want to move us like some little soldiers, some little thumbs, and it makes me a little dumb. I may be cynical, but maybe I don't know. They call it science.
A bit fun, a bit fun.